How you doing? It's me, Bobbi Jo Hatfield, and basic, you know, I just been sitting around the trailer watching my stories, and you know what I'm saying, just watching my babies and everything, you know, waiting for my welfare check come in every month. So I come up with this great new product for people that don't want to wait around on their welfare check all month long, because it is a long time to wait on your welfare check. I come up with this new product and I made some money. And let me tell you something right now. I'm talking about I made some money. Okay? We have bought all these pretty little things for the trailer. I was able to dye my hair blonde. Now I can be just like Beth Chapman. Beth Chapman, I love you. I do love Beth Chapman. She is awesome. And I want to be just like her someday. I'm going to get up out of Beauty, Kentucky. I'm going to go to Columbus State, and I'm gonna take law enforcement, and I'm gonna be just like Beth Chapman, because now I got my hair blonde, and now I got this new product that I'm gonna sell to make some money. We got all these pretty little things for the trailer. Oh my god, we got a new Velvet Elvis oil painting. We got a new white tire to put a plant in the middle of out front. I got me all these pretty little outfits, little lacy things for my porch ducky. Oh my god, you ain't gonna believe all the pretty little things I got for my trailer. See, cause I'm gonna decorate my trailer and it's gonna be all in eagles and angels. It's really gonna be something. So basic, here's what you got. Is my product. It's called My Meth Lab, and it's from Persons Book Learning Edumacation right here. That is my new company. See, I'm smart because I went to school, but then I was so smart, I was able to stop in sixth grade. See, My Meth Lab. Remember, you can start your very own money-making venture today. With My Meth Lab. Student access kit. I had tried selling makeup and then little candlelight things, little candlelight candles. Ain't nothing earn you as much money as My Meth Lab. My Meth Lab from Persons Book Learning Edumacation. What are you looking at? My Meth Lab from Persons Book Learning Edumacation. 'Cause people who do meth are stupid.